Welcome back, everybody, to the Sonhei Ruins, where we might not actually be able to get back. No, we can't. We need to find a way. Of getting through there. That's kind of disappointing. Oops. Oh, I was hoping to go back and explore, but I guess we can't yet. And clearly we will be able to eventually. We just need to find a way of getting through those doors. Right, white stone then. Nice background palette shift. Like the sun rays that. Hello. Zoo is waiting for you. Huh? Shenlan Road. Welcome to Whiteston. It's been 15 years and it's still not here yet. What? The 107 bus. I'm the third generation. My father waited for 27 years and my grandfather waited for 49 years. That's because my grandfather said my grandmother will take this bus home. What? That's just weird. Hey, you teleporting? Welcome, please come in. He's asleep. He's busy. Judging from your outfits, I'm wearing multiple outfits? I thought we were Southerner. Hi. Zoo. Bonjour, Wanderer. Welcome to the last restaurant on the wastelands. How did you know I was coming? Through the grapevine, my friend. Well, I say. Well. Yeah, that doesn't actually make sense. Every single district within Sanhei now has heard the man in a blue cloak and a black hood. The mole gang may be a balmy bunch, but no one dares to challenge them alone. I was very much amazed indeed. Bravo. But what should I say? This outfit of yours doesn't appear to be very classy. It's a weatherproof outfit. Good-hearted fort is often racked by sandstorms. I see that you are from Good-Hearted Fort, from some tribe too, I heard. Whatever, can we talk business now? Of course, my friend, business is what I do. Very well, to what do I owe the pleasure of this visit? May I assume that you are looking for someone? Have you seen a man dressed in a black suit? They're all dressed in black suits. If you pay so much attention to my outfit, I'm guessing his definitely won't be missed. Have you heard of an organization called Guardians of Knowledge? You must be out of your mind. Tone it down a notch, will you? Let me tell you something, my friend. As long as you are within my territory, not a single soul will talk to you about such nonsense. But of course, quid pro quo. As a businessman, I'll always keep the risks and rewards in mind. Nothing is off the table as long as there are sufficient rewards, right? true restaurant should never go without the classic apple pie. I say this with the deepest sorrow in my heart. This classic dessert has been lost for many years. I heard it through the grapevine that Huang holds the recipe. He refused to sell it to me even though he's not putting it into use. I don't know what's the matter with him. The spaces around the apostrophes are kind of annoying me. Goodness sake, one must not be so forthright. Anyway, not to mention that it's always been my dream to recreate this classic dessert. Tell me where your dream is then. Parfait. You can access the brewery from the basement of Huang's bar. It's just said that the recipe is hidden away in there. As to where it is precisely, no one knows, otherwise one does not need your help. Am I right? Pathfinding failed. So we need to go back this way. Dear customer, please stop hanging around in the staff area. Please order at the front desk. I'm going. They want you to steal from Huang. I don't like the sound of it. Huang is the boss of Huavi. His territory is heavily guarded. Someone has to get the dirty work done, unless you have any better ideas. Well, it's fine. Just get it done soon. Something about this quest feels a bit forced. Almost like it's trying to be funny, but hasn't quite got there. Right. So we've been here before, haven't we? But there were a lot of things that we couldn't get to, including that red. Does this mean that we can now get to places that we were unable to access before? You're still talking rubbish. Right. I want to go. Oh, yeah. There was the brothel-y place, wasn't there? And there were some soldiers here. Yeah, still need to find a way around them. Crippled Woo. Right, that door is still locked. There's still a shiny thing over there that I don't know how to get to. Ah! But now, we can get over here. Ha ha! That being said, I should probably go left first and see what's back there. Ah, okay. So that is, we'll be coming back to there. Probably, I guess, maybe, who knows? like there's something down there. Go to brewery. Okay. Oh, this is where we want... Oh. FYI, I don't have any information about this place. You're on your own. This place must be heavily guarded, so stay alert. Now, the brewery is the latest area that has been added to the game. So I don't think, and I don't know how much more of the early access there's going to be. Keep forgetting that you can hit the missiles back. Ooh, we've got some security drones. Which one shot you? And do we have any way of dealing with them? I dislike one-shot mechanics like that. I think they're a bit cheap. See, I don't even know whether there's much point in buying that. Why are these taking so... Is this one busted? I feel like that one's busted. Also, there's apparently a way down on this screen. Yay, lasers! That's a nice little puzzle. I like that. Involves a certain degree of risk slash reward taking. Nice. Hidden goodies. I'm unsure as to whether I like the illegal intrusion. Illegal intrusion. Knocked its head off. Yeah, the music in the game, I'm unsure as to whether I like it or not. It feels a little bit too ambient at times. Ooh. Hand-drawn map of the brewery. What is with all the numbers? Let's make a screenshot of that. Nice, so we've actually got a map of the area. That's the first time in the game that we've had a map given to us, isn't it? I think. Kind of interesting that it's hidden up there behind all of this weird block stuff. But doesn't explain how we get up there. That's an interesting one. Oh, hey, robots. I'd really like that downward strike to strike a slightly wider number of bricks. It feels having it as a single narrow thing. Huh. Oh, okay. Wow, this whole bit is... Yeah, okay. It's nicely hidden, this stuff. I like it. This impresses me. What do we get for that? An attack up! Nice. I was going to save that. So there are attack ups out in the world. This is good to know. So not only do we get to buy them from here. In fact, maybe there's only one of these available to buy. What was the... One thing that we don't know is actually how much damage we were doing in the first place. Well, that's not what I wanted to do there, is it? Right. So we want to do that. We want to do that. That gets us through there. That gets us through there. No. Oh. The save states for the checkpoints are a little bit random at times. Okay, that's weird. Not entirely sure. Oh, that's a mine. I'm just going to take a load of unnecessary damage. That's how I roll. Alright. I saw a thing. Okay. Let's save first. Ooh, hold on. Ah, I'm gonna say game says oh, this looks like fun. Let's see what we're gonna do here. Oof, that was close. Okay, so I'm gonna want to remember which button that is. That allows us some safety. Same again. Nice. Right. Nope. Does hit us. What? Oh, am I supposed to? I guess I'm supposed to reflect upwards. Yeah. I'd forgotten that we can do that, so. Okay. And that lets us get at least a little bit of the way back. Ooh! Rampage! Kill enemies to collect rampage points. Full rampage points will increase our attack and grant rampage. Okay, well, I guess that's that new bar, which is nice. Feels like that's something that maybe was likely to be introduced earlier, but because of how early access works. Oh, hold on. Oh yes, this looks like great fun. There are more guards around here. It must lead to an important place. Yeah, we're gonna have to go round here. Smash. Fortunately. There we are. That's a tricky one. No, that's not going to work. Okay. No. How the game is giving us regular shortcuts in order to be able to get past these trickier puzzles. Ah. Go down there just yet, so I'm gonna go up this way first. Get that. Right. Let's smack that out of the way. And that turns that off. I'm liking the design and layout of this place. I still think we're going to get like a double jump or a... there's a disc over there. The game tends to see, it's got this thing of, oops, it's got this thing about making you work for your collectibles. There is a secret hidden on this screen somewhere. I'm assuming it's there. Well, clearly, next time we're going to go and further explore this brewery. I like the fact this little rampage bar is filling up. I wonder how quickly it decreases afterwards, though. Very much enjoying the kind of puzzling portions of this particular area. It feels quite well put together. I'm hoping that the puzzling nature of this will also be implemented in various places in the earlier levels. But again, I think this is the latest place that's been installed. So we'll see. We'll see where it goes from after completing this area. It might just say, you know, you can go back and explore other bits. But in order to do that, we need a way of getting through that the really big gates. Maybe that'll be introduced in the brewery. Who knows? Until next time, when maybe we'll find out. Have yourselves a wonderful day. Stay safe out there. See ya.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, why not click the like button and consider subscribing? Remember, you can ring the bell notification icon to get notified when new videos go live. And until next time, cheerio.